Welcome back, y'all. We are full and ready to break. Let me know you're here in the chat. Chum is here! The novice is here and he's ready! Chum is here but he's not ready! Austin, we are full, baby! Boss Hawk, M. Welch, let's go! Boss Hawk drumming it up. Chum is here and now he's ready! Let her rip, Tater Chip! I'm gonna regret not doming the Bucks. No SDP. Everything happens for a reason. No regrets. I think we're good. Kadanski's here, and I know how to say his name correctly.
Alright. Come on, Select. Don't skunk me again. Please!
Alright, so for those that just joined in, this is what we're ripping. I'm taking it off the stands. Oh, wow, what a song. What a song for the, I'm using a drone on this shot here, hold on. Yes! Let's go! That's what we're ripping! Tuck in! Hope you packed a lunch. Reed! We've been on since 8 a.m. this morning. Where were you? Pacific. We just filled. Folks, if you're just joining in and you like what you see and you want to get in on something like this in the future, please just shoot me a follow. Please. How much was this pot? This was a PYT, so teams range from 45 to 125. Now, it is how it is. It is what it is. It's fine. All right, y'all. So good luck, everybody. Brad, did anybody want them Cardinals or? Guess not. Crickets. Potential trade. It was the restart. Yeah, true. All right. Any kabooms or downtowns and how much on the Lance? I just sold my Garrett Wilson kaboom for $920. You can see it as a completed sale on eBay. Just sold it. I wasn't going to take recent comps of 400 and 450. It's Gonski's. Otherwise, I would have just kept it. All right. Like a wise man once said, let's rip, Tater Chip. Let's do the 2020 Fat Packs first. Let's just get straight in on it. We got a PYT going, Daniel Drake's version. So we got to focus. We got to focus up. We got a game plan. And then we can talk about maybe some cards afterwards. But appreciate the questions and the follows. Tuck in. We're about to rip all these boxes over here. You see a few of them. We're going to be here for a minute. So good luck, everybody. We're going to start. We got two fat packs from 2020. Appreciate everybody. Definitely, if you can, give a follow. If you enjoy seeing some cards ripped here, I usually only do one break a week. I try to go easy on the pockets. Is this the break already? 49ers Eddie, yes. Yes, we just opened our first pack. Just started.
Oh shit.
My printer's going off. Hold on. All right, I think we're good. Ready to rock. Like the new kids on the block. Daniel, I mean, you can always... A lot of people that got teams are in the chat. You can always ask. Can't hurt. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. This is our 19-box PYT featuring all select 3 years, 2020, 2021, and 2022. We have two fat packs. This is the first one for select 2020, two hangers, two blasters, and two megas. 2021, we have five blasters and a select H2. And 2022, we have four megas and a select H2. So we're ready. Good luck, everybody. Pops, bless them up. We miss you. He always blesses the packs. He always blesses everybody in on the PYTs. And he's also blessing those people that aren't in on the PYTs as well. He's keeping an eye on everybody. Here we go, y'all. Good luck. Let's get it. We got Austin Jackson, Dolphins. Starting out with a couple rookies. Jake Fromme for the Bills. Christian McCaffrey going to the Panthers. A.J. Dillon, Packers. One of the last teams there, Cardinals, Larry Fitz. Rookie LaMichael Perrine. He's French. It's Perrine. We got C.J. Ham on the Vikings. And somebody clinging on to C.J. Hold on. There we go. We got a clinger. C.J. Ham. Yeter Grosmatos for 2020. Okay, so I'm sneaking you guys into dinner with me. Let's go. Yes. Keep it down. We're supposed to be focused on dinner right now and family time. All right, we got Hot Stars, Tom Brady. That's going to the Patriots. Brady is in the Bucks and Patriots uniform in this one. But that is Patriots. We got the Unbreakable insert. Emmitt Smith for Chico. Jay Jettis on the Select Certified for Nico. Let's go, Nico. Dean, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. We have a silver turbocharged Michael Vick for the Falcons. It's pretty sweet, Mike Vick. Falcons is going to Chum O'Leary. Nice, Mike Vick, Chum. We'll sleeve and top load that. We got two silvers in this pack. Let's go. Come on. Come on. It's upside down. Come on. Who is it? Steelers. We had TJ Watt in the last one. Big Ben. Ben Roethlisberger. The premier level. Two silvers. You only normally get one per pack. That's nice. Going to the Steelers, and that is for Gotcha. Just bump back in. I think I missed the Mahomes auto you pulled. Brad, yes. Yep. I'm sorry. And remember, 2020, that's Willie Gay Jr. for the Chiefs. We got Saquon Barkley. 2020 was the last year that they included field level. So even in the fat packs, because they don't do field level anymore in 2021 and 2022 retail. So that's pretty dope. All right, we got Big Ben. Beat, beat, beat. Mike Vick, turbocharged, two silvers. Nice. We're not trying to break any records, folks, so if you're trying to see packs get opened at lightning speed, this is definitely the wrong stream. We like to, you know, we like to enjoy the flavor. All right, let's do the other fat pack. And then we'll do some 2021 before we go back to 2020. We'll do a couple blasters. Pops, bless them up. You mean we, yes, you, yeah, actually. Yeah, I don't go to the final like three cards in this pack here. You get to see everything. Go figure. All right. We got CJ Ham Vikings. Man, we are Yeter Gross Matos blessed. J.K. Dobbins, three rookies, four rookies. Brian Edwards for the Raiders. And a Josh Jacobs, our first vet. Anybody clinging? No. No clingers on that one. Browns get the Jedrick Wills. Nobody's getting by that. All right, we got Jacob Easy Eason. Julio Jones for the Falcons. Tyreek Hill turbocharged. Return of the Mac for the Bears, Khalil Mack. That is going to Alex J. All right, for the Panthers, Hot Stars Silver. Are we getting another pack with double silvers? Yo, let's go. Tie-dye. Devin Hester for the Chicago Bears. Yo, Fat Pack! Tie-dye, let's go to 25. And that is 2 out of 25. Chicago going to Alexander Jonesy. And a Christian McCaffrey silver behind that. Yo, let's go. Turbocharged tie-dye, the swirl. Alex might actually slab this one up. We've been looking for a card to slab up for Alex. Hopefully Panini didn't put a big old gash in it somewhere. That's sick. 2 out of 25. I'm telling you, man. This one took a little bit of time, but it's all right. A little bit of hippie action going with the tie-dye. Christian McCaffrey, Hot Stars, Prism Silver, and a Christian McCaffrey on the concourse, I believe. Two silvers for the Panthers. Both C-Mac. All right. And then we got Antonio Gibson for the Commanders and Philip Rivers for the Colts. We still got plenty of 2020, folks. Two hangers, two blasters, two megas. Dude, how many megas have you guys seen us open up and we not even get a tie-dye out of that? We got one out of a fat pack. I think that's the first tie-dye I've gotten out of 2020, like, period. Dude, on the turbocharged insert, though, that swirl is sick. Yo. So I guess I saved, because we opened a couple of fat packs earlier. Adam domed one, Denavis domed one, Adam domed two, Denavis domed one, and there was only one silver. So I put the good ones in the PYT. All right. Let me get some of the base out of the way. We got a nice Justin Jefferson on the Select Certified, too. Can't sleep on that. Going to Nico. just saying. All right, I can see everybody in the audience clapping. This is that part of the song. All right, let's do 2021 now. A little bit of 2021. We're going to bounce around the years here. 2021 Select Blasters. We'll do a couple of them. This first one is going to be a red and blue prism die cut. We have nails for a reason, folks. All right, let's go. Got to give it that inner pack blessing. Empty. All right, good luck, everybody. Let's go. Let's keep it going. Devonta Smith. Sammy D. There we go. For the Falcons, our first concourse red and blue die cut. Kyle Pitts and a Chuba. Chuba Hubbard. Now, like, gave it the slice. Something in me was just like, I don't need my my cutter. My nails aren't even that long. There we go. Kyle Pitts, that adamantium. Nice Kyle Pitts. All right, let's go. Oh, here it is, too, for that box. Oh, no. He says something about a thumbnail scratch. Davis Mills. Little J. Jeff. All right, Trey Lance for the Niners. Select certified. And Jammin' Davis. They're not moving Trey Lance. No way. How is a team that went through as many quarterbacks as they did just going to go ahead and willy-nilly give away a quarterback that they actually gave up a lot for after the season they had to use every quarterback they had? I mean, I understand what people are thinking, but come on. Sharp as a thumbnail scratch. We'll do a little kind of carousel action on these. Niners fan. I mean, I'm from the area, basically, so, I mean, it's all the local teams. The Niners, the Giants, and the Warriors. Just trying not to get a glare on you guys there. We were at the Giants game on Tuesday. It was a good one. They came back against the Diamondbacks. They got down, just giving up home run after home run. Jacob Harris, good luck, everybody. Let's go. Adrian Peterson. Shannon Sharp. And another Trey Lance. They add up. I want to taste the salt of your skin. Oblivion. Harmonize if you can. How's it gonna be? Chico, do the high part. When you don't know me. Here we go. We got Kylan Grandson. Kadarius Toney. Chico with a Dak Prescott club level die cut and JJ Watt. Chico's gonna like that one. Shaboy! Dak! All right, good luck, y'all. Oh, we got the die cut in the back on this one. All right, we got Chuba Chuba Choo Choo. Ryan Tannehill. Turbocharged Kyle Pitts. And our silver die cut is Derek Gore going to the Chiefs. Rookie DG. Nice Derek Gore on the silver die cut. Put that over here. And the last pack of the first 2020. We got five total. This is one of five on the blasters. And then we'll save the H2s for last, of course. All right, Richie Grant, not my Richie. Jalen Waddle, there we go for the Dolphins. That's going to 49ers Eddie. Richard Dent, hidden talents. He knows how to juggle. And Tutu Atwell. And it goes like... Jalen Waddle. I'm sure we'll see an upgrade on that Waddle here. Get you a silver die cut. Let's do another one, but this one is going to have the green and yellow prism die cuts in it. Oh, whoa! Three security tags! Uh-oh. Fire incoming. They made it extra secure. Wouldn't that be like pretty like crazy if that was like a sign? Oh, yo. Folks, we got gold. It's probably just the Saints. It's probably just the Saints. Off the rip, Jameis Winston, yep. All right, Jameis. Emir Smith Marset. There it is. That's a yellow and green. Yeah, green and yellow prism die cuts in these now. Give it. We got gold. Charles Woodson going to the Raiders. Nice hit. And Damian Harris. Marshall Faulk, good luck, y'all. Chris Evans. A-Rod turbocharged for the Packers. That's going to Speed, I believe. Yep, Speed. And Trey Nixon. All right, we got a thick one in here. So we got Travis Etienne. We're going to the back on this one. Javonte Williams. Could possibly come back after his injury. Have a nice season. What do we got? Kyle Pitts on the yellow and green. Quite a few for Atlanta. Quite a few Pitts. All right. And for the Niners, Trey Lance. Trey Lance picking up the swatch. Red swatch with that burgundy background. Let's go.
Teach the world to sing in perfect harmony.
There we go. Nice Lance, man. I know. I'm sorry. I should be more prepared. The right size top loaders. There we go. So we can take out some of these guys. The Lance. Put in the little upgrade there. Got some fabric. Let's go. I like the pits. A good one for the Broncos here. One of the last teams as well picked up. That's going to Chico. Javonte Williams on the premier level. Hershey with the Niners on this one.
Oh, hypocrites.
All right, we got Teddy B. Good luck, y'all. Nico Collins. Kellen Mons. Uh-oh, I put the Chris Evans in the wrong pile. You go in the rookie pile, Chris. All right, Kellen Mons and Brandon Cooks. Chico. All right, we got C Boogie Down Basham. Justin Fields, there we go. Good start for Fields. Good to see him come out early. Jeff Saturday and Silver Michael Carter. Going to the Jets. Is under attack. Little right heavy if we're giving it that PSA eyeball. But we'll take it. It's a good start. All right, and then we got David Montgomery, Josh Palmer, Calvin Ridley. Can always bet on Calvin. And Dez Fitzpatrick finishes out that blaster. Let's do one more. Gonna do another blaster. This is gonna be the same green and yellow. We give it the Wolverine slash. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, only one. Okay. I can't on this one. It's not my thing. I just got a ska vibe, so I'll allow it. All right, good luck, everybody. Come on. We got tie-dye already early out of the Fat Pack 2020. Let's see some zebra. Let's go to the zoo. Sam Ellinger, Eli Moore, Kurt Warner, American Underdog, still haven't seen it, and Brandon Cooks. I sent a text to Speed. I know he's probably working busy, but if anybody else has Speeds, follows Speed too, give a share if you haven't already. I'd appreciate it. Devontae Adams. Michael Carter. Herbie for the Chargers. That's going to Adam James. And Adam Thielen. I'm in the car all buckled up, waiting to go to the zoo. Let's go. We're going on a field trip. Thank you. Gotcha. I'll put that guy there. All right. Come on. Miles Sanders for the Eagles. Micah Parsons, there we go. Nice little start. See if we can get some prism, some silver, some numbered. Let's go into Chico. Herbie on the behind the numbers insert, and Dez Fitzpatrick. Titans are Dez Fitz rich. The Zebra Expo, yes. Nice, Micah. There we go. T-Law off the rip. All right, folks. We got a backwards card here. I think we got auto. Hold up. Let me sweat it. Unless they just threw it in and they're trolling us backwards. We got the Judge, Jerry Judy, and Ben Roethlisberger. Good luck, everybody. If it is an auto, because it is flipped around backwards, we shall see. But Trevor's hiding it. Give us numbers. Show us some numbers. No way. Oh. 49ers, Hershey, Jesse Sapolu on the select signature silver. I'm not 100% sure on the checklist there. Like, you know, wouldn't want to get our hopes up if, like, Trey Lance isn't on the select signatures checklist. But, man, what a sweat. But another hit for the Niners. Jesse Sapolu. Let's go. Out of a blaster. Absolutely. You know, we get caught up on the rookies. We miss out. Yeah, we got to look at the checklist, you know, see who's possible. We're going to put that, I'm going to disrespect Dak a little bit. Speed! Hey, so speed, so far. Not too much for Green Bay, first and foremost. But we've opened two fat packs for 2020. And in one of the fat packs, we got a tie-dye Devin Hester turbocharge, which is sick. Then we opened up, so far, three. This is blaster number three for 2021. Blaster number three, and we just got a auto. Jesse Sapolu. All right, here we go. Not bad. Nice blaster, definitely. Tom Brady. We got Baker Mayfield. Let's go to the back and sweat the die cut. Elijah Vera Tucker and Khalil. I always think this is numbered like the lime, but it's just the yellow and green, the die cuts. Khalil Herbie. Come on, Bengals. Pop. You heard him. Let's go. Show him them cats. All right, we got Sunday Sermon. Nope, you go in the rookie stack. Followed by Danny Dimes. Select certified for the Falcons. Another Kyle Pitts. All right, and our silver die cuts. Long neck going to the Texans. That is going to Kadanski. Davis Mills. Yeah, a lot of people were talking about the Nationals kind of warm in there. I mean, with that many people, you can't have it like that. It doesn't have to be freezing, but I mean, you just can't have it like that. Too many people all in one place. I mean, it's huge, but they got to have the circulation going. All right, so now let's do some 2022. We're going to do a mega, which means I have to kind of play around with some of these. 1 second. Mega box 2022. We're going to do one of them. Close your eyes, just settle, settle. Close your eyes, just settle, settle up. All right, mega box, let's go. Our first box from 2022. These have black and red prism die cuts. Black and red. Falcons color matches on these ones. That is for Chum. All right, good luck, everybody. Let's go. 7 cards per pack. We start off the rip for the Dolphins. That is going to 49ers. Skylar Thompson. Skylar got some minutes. Nice. played some meaningful minutes. Romeo Doubs for the Packers. So I am going to say right here, the card's got that line on him. I mean, it's at least it's the base, but still. Seeing that, and I'm also seeing that on the Doubs. So thanks, Panini. All right. We got Trevor Lawrence. This one looks better. So they didn't disrespect Trevor that I can see for the Jags. All right, now we got some die cuts coming. Good luck, everybody. The black and red, our first die cut. We got Nick Benito going to the Broncos. The candy corn-shaped die cut. We got Greg Dulcich or Dulcich. Two rookies on the die cuts. Turbocharged Malik Willie. And my Jai Sanders. A lot of rookies in that pack. On the Dulcich. He's got it bad. Just in case you guys didn't catch that. All right, off the rip. Good luck, everybody. We got Rondale Moore going to the Cardinals. Martin Emerson. I'm just not feeling that right now. Or that. Reluctantly crashed. This one, I'm good. I'm good here. Engines pumping. This is appropriate. Martin Emerson. The flags go up, churning and burning. They yearn for the cup. Mac Jones. Mac who? Giants. Die cut number one. We got Saquon Barkley going to the G-Men. That is going to Donavis. And Tyler Lockett on the silver die cut for the Seahawks. One of the final teams there going to M. Welch. All right, select numbers. We got Garrett Wilson and Tua Tagovailoa. Nice G. Willie.
He's going the distance.
We're going the distance. All right, this is it right here. This one, it's got the zebra, calling it. We got a song for the Q, 49ers. Let's go. All right, it's queued up. She hates me, yes, just started. Well, we opened up two fat packs for 2020, three select 2021 blasters, and this is our first 2022 mega. So we still got quite a bit to go. All right, we got J. Jeff. Again, with that scratch on the front. J. Jeff. Cooper Kupper. They try to write him off. He didn't write back. Treylon Burks for the Titans. Nice rookie die cut. And Trent McDuffie. He's loving it. All right, we got Romeo Doubs, Select Certified, and Treston Ebner for the Bears. Looks like three more packs. Yeah, seven cards per pack, six packs per box on the Megas. Come on. DeMarvin Leal, Steelers. Javonte Will, AJ Brown. Skylar Thompson without the big slash mark on it. Only thing is a little bit right here. I'm sorry, I'm just honest to a fault. Skylar Thompson, that's going to 49ers. And David Ojabo. Yeah, that is black and red. Yep, black and red. Future Travis Etienne Jr. Insert. And Matt Ryan for the Colts. Matty Ice. Ohabo. Good things when Ohabo comes out. Yes, that's true. I think we just willed that to happen on that one break. All right, come on. Yeah, they're disrespecting the Dolphins a little bit. Nick Benito. Saquon Barkley. Treylon Burks. Browns. Lotion Cocoa Butter. Let's go. Deshaun Watson and Brady. That is the premier level Brady on the die cut. Going to the Bucks and Donovis. On the last filler to close the break, George Pickens, select future, and Trevor Lawrence, premier level. Yeah, do it again. Yeah, manifest it. We will take the black and red Brady. I think it's all right if we put him in front of Herbie. He's earned it. All right, last pack of 2022, the first of four mega boxes. All right, here we go. Good luck, y'all. We got Malik Willis. Easy does it, easy E. DeAndre Swift going to the Lions. We got the silver die cut, Julio Jones. And a black and red Alvin Kamara going to the Saints. AK-41, careful at the elevator. Justin Jefferson turbocharge and Taylor Heineke for Washington. Any Brady's, I mean, they got value. Trade value. Especially the inserts, die cuts, silvers, course numbered. Just like my Garrett Wilson, you know, one of these days I'm going to get all the enjoyment out of that Tom Brady kaboom up there and end up moving it. But we're in no rush right now. Let's go back to 2020 and do some hangers. Let's go. 2020. Oh, man, the Wolverine nail. Let's go. These got the clear cello packs, so you can't really sweat. That's the most you can do, really. There's the empty. All right, these do have the light blue prism die cuts. Turbocharge Hot Stars more. One silver prism, but you can also, let's see, get zebra die cuts as well. Yep, zebra die cuts. You can also get the inserts like Unbreakable in tie-dye, just like we just did in the fat pack. Gold, green, black. Those are numbered from 25 down to 1. Folks, everybody, thank you so much, actually. Breaks take a bit to fill, basically, but, you know, it took all of y'all, definitely. So on behalf of myself and Pops, thank you all so much. Good luck, everybody. We're back in our 2021 biz. And here we go. We got Adam Thielen. Van Jefferson. Troy Polamalu, definitely the best hair in the NFL. Tyler Johnson for the Bucks. AJ Brown, Titans. It's the GOAT. Concourse, Tom Brady. Josh Kelly. Cam Newton. All right, now we got the die cuts. There's a silver in there, too. Let's just go for it. Light blue. KJ Hamler. Are they all flipped around? Hold on. Broncos with the light blue die cut. I like the color. KJ Hamler. Vikings. We need J. Jeff in this. But we'll take it. Randy Moss. Let's see the helmet. Giants. Danny Dimes. And Lions. That's kind of a color match there. Matt Stafford. He's a Super Bowl champ now. All right, we do have silver as well. Oh, Brady Silver going to Denavis. That was in the last filler that we ran. Let's go. Silver Brady. Yeah, that light blue is a... I like the color. Agreed. Very nice. Wow, card number one. All right, the rest of the pack. We got inserts, maybe a couple rookies in the back. We got Zeke Elliott on the Hot Stars. Put it in the wrong year. Hold on. Ray Lewis Unbreakable going to Chris and Colton for the Ravens. Noah, I can't pronounce the last name. Joe Montana. Rodrigo Blankenship. The glasses on and everything. We got Derek Carr and field level. I think they put one field level in each. Laviska Shenault Jr. That is going to... I wish they still put field level in the other retail boxes, but I get it. Laviska Shenault going to the Jaguars in HJKOL. For 2020, I feel ya. That's 2022. I need to keep these separate. 2020, there we go. Sorry, y'all. I'm just trying to keep the years separated. Woo! Okay, because I'm not really feeling Three Doors Down. Taking Back Sunday, we'll take it. All right, Lions with the Matty Stafford. We got Danny Dimes. Let's go ahead and do the other hanger. Randy Moss. Come on. We need the big QB, though, for 2020. We still have not seen the... we got Brady, definitely, but rookie QB 2020. Or J. Jeff, you know? Let's go. There is a benefit. We still got a lot of boxes, though. But I will say there is a benefit. So if we don't remember, we don't see a zebra out of any of these boxes, somebody's getting 50 in break credit. Off the rip, Denzel Mims in the front. Give us a big die cut. Big rookie die cut. All right, good luck, y'all. Pops feels it. It's in this one. Come on. Denzel Mims. We got Dwayne Haskins. Jason Moore. Chargers. AK-41. Careful at the elevator. We got a clinger. Hold on. Who's the clinger? It's Laviska. Yep. Not surprised. Clinger Laviska. Carson Wentz. Jeff Okuda. All right, now we got, well, we still got another one before the die cuts. Herbie! Club level Justin Herbs and Spices. Let's go. Lions. Another Matthew Stafford. Come on. Wow. Matt Stafford for the Lions. Wow, QBs galore. Drew Brees. Bengals pick up T. Higgins, and we got a field level. Come on. Jaguars with the Gardner Minshew. Field level, dude. The blue field level is sick. And Josh Uchiwaliwali. Field level silver for the Patriots. That was a nice little run of cards there. All right, we got Frank Gore. Another Herbie on the Select Certified. Let's go. It's for Adam James. They add up. Ben Roethlisberger. A.J. Dillon. Baker Mayfield. LaMichael Perrine. And Javon Kinlaw for the Niners and Hirsch on the field level. Oh, 1 second, y'all. Be right back. I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. You could cut ties with all the lives that you've been living in. And if you did not want to see me again, I would understand. I would understand. The angry boy admits to its aim. All right, we back. Let me take care of some of these. Don't give up. 2020, we still got two blasters and two megas. She hates me. I do see that comment. Yes, are my comments coming through? Definitely nice breeze on the light blue. Nice breeze. Did we miss a comment, Jay? I have zero comments showing on my screen. I see that. I see the last two. Oh, but maybe leave and come back. I think you've tried that. I'm sure I've seen it. I've seen your name show up as joining. I'm sure you probably already tried that. All right, let's go back to 2021. We're going to do some 2021 blasters. Actually, let's do another 2022 mega since we got three of those left. We got two blasters, so let's do a 2022 mega. Cool. What was the Herbie I hit? You had a Select Certified Herbie. And then also a club level. A couple Herbies, including the one out of your fat pack earlier. Okay, we're back. This is 2022 on the Select Mega. I mean, they add up, definitely. All right, good luck, everybody. We're back in 2022. We got Justin Fields. Danny Bellinger. Tila. DJ Moore. Panthers. And Chigo on the Titans. We got Malik Willis as well on the Titans. And Jerome Ford. Come on, Titans. All right, good luck, y'all. We got Kair Elam, Quay Walker, Von Miller, Jets. Pick up Zonovan Knight of all the rookies. And Amari Cooper for the Browns. We got the turbocharged Tyreek Hill going to the Dolphins and 49ers. And Dallas Goedert for the Eagles. DeNovis. Coop. Amari Coop. All right. Osiris, what are you doing? Get over here. Bring yourself. Come on. Want to bring this chair over here? You can be in here as long as you want to be in here. If you want to bounce at any point, go ahead and bring the chair real quick. I'm going to bring a card over your way. And folks, we got employee number one here on the Hughes the Man stream. His name is Osiris. He's going to help bless the break. You got to be careful with cards, though. Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. He collects cards himself. What kind of cards do you collect?
Pokemon.
See? Pokemon. So he knows value. You know, some of those cards are definitely worth a little bit of,
yeah,
a little bit of paper. All right. Cool. So here we go. Let's get it, Osiris. We got Dak Prescott. This is a little bit of football, though. It's kind of like Pokemon.
Yeah.
People look the same. Devin Lloyd. Derek Carr for the Raiders. Some of them 151 Pokemon packs. Do you know about that set?
No.
Don't know about that one. All right, Speed. Got to send him a couple of those. George Kittle. That is going to the Niners and Hirsch. And Herbie, let's go. Justin Herbert on the premier level. Another Herbie for 2022. That is going to Adam James. Christian Watson on the select certified. Back-to-back Packers with the Kingsley and Egbare. Let's go. There you go, Adam. All right. So, like, if you want to go ahead and take this one here. And with these, sometimes on the glass table, you can kind of just do a spatula kind of thing, and then just go like that.
Yeah, I have those for my Pokemon.
So you know.
Yeah,
okay. All right. I'm going to take care of the Herbie here. And then we got these top loaders here too. So you also want to be careful with this, because some of these cards people are going to want to send out to get graded professionally. So you just want to be careful with that. Cool? Let's go. I mean, the Herbie rookie should go in front, but it is a nice one. We'll celebrate both. All right. Gotcha. Any Steelers in these? I'm not sure if the Steelers actually were there for picture day. Why are these here? Hold on a second. Oh. Okay. I got it. All right. So, Kadansky, in Pokemon, you don't have to worry about Pikachu tearing an ACL or MCL. That's true. Yeah, that's true. Osiris said, yeah. We still need to see that zebra stripe, y'all. Come on. All right, we got Tyler Lockett. Good luck, everybody, for the Seahawks. Kyler Murray. David Bell, Velus Jones Jr., going to the Bears, and Terrell Bernard. There you go, if you want to start on those ones, all right? Terrell Bernard going to the Bills. Let's see, what I'm going to do is put a couple of these like this. So that way when I set them there, I'll stack them like that. I'll stack it like this so it's easier to pick it up. Cool. All right. We got Trevor Lawrence, best hair in the biz. Him and Troy. And Zamir White. Go like this. Let me show you. Just use one hand. So you just go like that. And then you put it. Cool. Good try. All right, y'all. Yeah? Easier, right? There you go. Let's get it. All right. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. We got Tom Brady in the front yard. Evan Neal, Giants. Kyle Phillips. Try to write him off. He didn't write back. It's Geno. And Ed Ingram. So Geno on the silver. And Ed Ingram on the candy corn. This one right here. That's that. All right, we got the turbocharge, Josh Allen. And back-to-back Josh Allens. All right, and the last pack of the second mega box. All right, and then once you got them sleeved up, then you just put them. Yeah, looks good, man. You got it. You just put them in that sack right there. All right. All right. Your favorite song came on. Just, it is. All right, here we go. All right, another Herbie. Good sign. We need to see some Herbies when it counts, too, especially out of them big boxes. Herbert. Yo, a sneaky rookie got in the wrong stack. Sorry, that was not Osiris. That was me. There we go. There we go. All right, here we go. Good luck, y'all. Jamar Chase, hey, he actually shows up. No case hits, no. So far, our lowest number is the Devin Hester from 2020, tie-dye to 25. And then we got the auto out of 2021 select, Jesse Sapolu. But as far as zebras, no, not yet. Kate Otten. We got Damian Pierce. There you go, Texans. Nice, that's going to Kadansky. And Kurt Warner, American underdog, still have not seen it. All right, we got the Austin Eckler on the numbers and Treylon Burks for the Titans. All right, now we're going to go back to 2021 on the Blasters. Going to the gym, all right. See how busy it is? All right, baby. Don't go too crazy. You know what? I think we need to go back to select now because we got two select blasters, two select megas for 2020. So, yeah, we're going to do a little bit of 2020. We're going back in time. Good luck, everybody. All right, here we go. Blaster, come on. First blaster of the PYT. Good luck. We got CJ Ham. James Morgan. All right, here we go. Blue Prism die cuts. We got an orange die cut as well, so. James Morgan on the orange die cut. All right, Randy Moss and Russell Wilson, Danger Russ. How's it going? You got it? Let me check your work. All right, I like it. These actually put right up here because these are a different year. So the ones I'm going to hand you just put up here. There we go. Let's go. Good luck, everybody. All right, we got Yeter Gross Matos. All right, silver coming up, y'all. Good luck. That is for the Saints, and it's AK-41 silver. For the Saints. All right, here is the Blue Prism die cut, and it's a checkerboard, and it's Bengals, and it's T. Higgins. What is the deal with T. Higgins? Where is Burrow? Yeah, Joe Burrow. We'll take T. Where's Shiesty? Cowboys. All right. There we go. Yeah, towards the top. Yep. Just want to be gentle. It's like an egg. Don't want to crack the egg. J.K. Dobbins. We got Brian Edwards. DeAndre Swift for the Lions on the Select Certified. And J. Jeff, let's go. Let me take care of that one. J. Jeff. I'm just going to put it in one of these. That's going to Nico on the premier level. And the DeAndre Swifty. There you go. Hey, baby. All right, good luck, y'all. We got Josh Jacobs. For the Broncos. That's a color match on the orange. Jerry Jeudy. That's going to Chico. Dak Prescott also, wow, Chico on the die cuts. Dak Prescott on the blue premier level as well. And a Johnny Elway. Let's see, so these. There you go, Chico. There you go. Yeah, so always from the top. You got it. Nice, Chico. Jedrick Wills off the rip. Chase Claypool field level. Love it that the field level's in 2020. Chase Claypool. Right over here. Chase Young on the turbocharged. And Leighton Vander Esch. Come on. All right, we got Colts, Jacob Eason. Julio Jones for the Falcons. Julio Jones for the Falcons on the checkerboard blue. And Emmanuel Sanders. Falcons. That is for Chump. Manny Sanders. All right, so now we're going to go to 2021. Just to give you guys a heads up, we got that blaster in front of us. We have another 2021 blaster. We have a 2020 blaster, two 2022 megas, two 2020 megas, and then we finish with the H2s. So we still got quite a bit, folks. Are the blue checkerboards number? They are, I don't believe so, but let's flip it. They are nots. Not numbered. I keep the sleeve smooth. We'll check them all out. Okay. Because otherwise, see how it's like that? Yeah. I want to keep it smooth as possible. Smooth like eggs. All right. Here we go. Yeah. Not numbered, but yeah, we still got a lot. Definitely. All right. We got David Montgomery. Josh Palmer. Kyler Murray, the red and blue. These are the red and blue die cuts in this blaster. And Barry Sanders. Ooh, there you go. All right, good luck, y'all. We got Nelson Agholor. Kenneth Gainwell. Justin Herbert on the numbers insert. And Tyrell Williams. Another Herb. How you doing? Okay. All right, we got Tony G, Tony Gonzalez. Yo, do we got another? Folks, so we just opened a blaster, right? And we got valued. I don't know who it is, but we got valued out of a blaster. Wow. Holy moly. Pat Mahomes is behind that. And Anthony Schwartz. Definitely a first. Nice patty, though. That red and blue. I like that. That's going to the Chiefs. And the Chiefs is Brad, right? Is that Brad or am I looking at it wrong? Yeah, Brad B. Brad B with a nice patty. That is the premier level. Out of a blaster is crazy, yes. We're gonna go ahead and sweat it for a sec. It is still, yeah, it's still redeemable. It's not that old. All right, we got Zach Davidson. Najee, nice. Najee Harris for the Steelers. That's going to Gotcha. Scary Terry for Washington. Oh, speed, yeah. No, that was 2021. There you go. And Ty Johnson. Speed is saying Kyle Pitts on the redemption. All right, we got Zeke Elliott. Put your... guesses in the chat. Zeke Elliott, Antonio Gibson, Kyle Pitts. There's been a lot of Kyle Pitts, definitely. And Davante Adams. Just take care of that one. Nice silver die cut, Davante. All right, we got Azeez Ojulari. Devonta Smith, turbocharged D-Hop. If it's Kyle Pitts, you'll never get it. I got my Kyle Pitts redemption. Hopefully you get yours in better condition. And Mac Jones. Mac who? Mac Jones. For the Patriots, let's go. All right, folks. I think we've sweated it long enough. Let's see who we got. We'll put Mac over here. Let me get my little revealer. All right, good luck, y'all. Here we go. Out of a blaster, what kind of valued are we going to get? Watch it just be completely blank. All right, nope, it's not. It's for football. 2021 Panini Select. Let's see the card set. It's Select Signatures Prism. Who's too busy to actually sign for us to get a redemption? Good luck, y'all. Card number 8. It's a low number. Player. Jay. You. Bears. Justin Fields. Select Signatures Prism. Alex J. Yo! Boom! From the blaster. Let's go. Expires 2/10/2024. You got time, brother. Alex, are you even here? Ah, Bears. That is insane. From the blaster. Oh, yep, you gotta be here to claim it. She's chilling. All right, I gotta put that one in front of the Jesse Sapolo. Chico's here. All right, Chico, congratulations. So by default, Chico gets it. Insane. That is nutty. All right. Holy moly, from the blaster. That's nuts. I start getting mine. Let me check your work. I like it. All right. Tough love here. All right, so we got one more 2021 blaster, so we're going to chill on that for now. We have... Dude. Three boxes of 2020 Select. Three boxes, two boxes. So I got to go back to Mega. We got to do a Mega Box for 2022. It's just so many options. Just so many choices. I read Justin on the Redemption almost... Oh, yeah, yeah. Justin Fields, man. Select Signatures. Prism Silver. We'll take it. We take those. All right. You're good?
Yep.
Like I said, not holding you hostage, so if you'd rather go chill, it is up to you, matey. But you can't leave until after this song. It's a good one. You will learn this while you're spending time here. We're gonna teach you. Biggest card I've seen hit from a Mega was a Waddle tie-dye auto. Yeah, it's crazy. You can pull some, I mean, back before Zach Wilson was Zach Wilson, now we pulled a tie-dye to, I think it was out of 15 actually, from a blaster. It wasn't a redemption, it was an actual auto. Pull that here. Yeah, let's go. All right, here we go. This is the 2022 Mega Box. We got one more after this. We got Kyle Pitts. Pit stop. Tua. Lewis Sign. Scene. Cena. Jermaine Johnson, my favorite of the Jackson 5. Chico's favorite. Dak Prescott. Let's go on the premier level. So yeah, when you hold them too, just hold like the edges, not the corners or anything, and then just ginger. Joe Burrow on the numbers. And the judge, Jerry Jeudy. All right, good luck, y'all. Still need to see the zebra, come on. Sam Howell, let's go. Nice Howell rookie with that form. We got Sammy Darnold, all the Sams in this pack. Tegan Catoriano. We got Derek Stingley Jr. for the Texans. We opened up a blaster, and it's a Field Select Signatures Prism Redemption. Derek Stingley Jr. for the Texans, and a Trey Hendrickson for the Bills. We got Chris Olave on the Select Certified. Dude, I was not expecting a redemption out of the blaster. And Geno Smith tried to write him off, and he didn't write back. It's awesome. I usually look at the checklists of everything that we open up, you know, really, really go through it and everything. But honestly, on the select signatures, I did for 2020 a little bit, but not so much for 2021 and 2022. But that's insane, man. All right. And you still got till February of next year. Jermaine Johnson. Derek Stingley. Danny Gray. Huh? I didn't need him to write back when I wrote him off. There you go. Danny Gray. Wow. 49ers, Hershey, we are Danny Gray rich. With a Danny Gray die cut right behind it. Kenny Pickett, there you go, gotcha. I'll let you take care of Danny Gray. I'm going to take care of Kenny Pickett here for gotcha. All right, we got Treylon Burks on the future. And Travis Etienne. Pickett silver die cut. Let's go. Finally forgot you. Concourse silver. Kenny P. 49ers still winning the West. It's not a question or anything. It's just straight up. Just a declaration. Yes. Yes. Just a proclamation by Kadanski. I like it. Come on, Zebra, please. Please. There's a sneaky... There's something... Is there something sneaky in there? Guys. Yo, sorry. Skunk bounty ain't happening, folks. We're going to the zoo, Chico! Jalen Hurts! Pops! Yeah! Come on, be huge! Desmond Ritter, he's the one sweating it. Let's go! George Karloftis! Chico, yeah! And a Marlon Humphrey. Chico with the hot hands. Right time. Right place, right time. Numbers. Canine. And a J. Jeff. He felt it. Chico, man. We got Zeb. Our first 2022. Zebra. Good luck, everybody. Let's go. These are extremely short print. Holy moly. Who's it going to be? Is it upside down? I think it's upside down. Hold on. I thought I saw green. Kadanski. There it is. Okay. Come on. It's for the Bills. Dude, be him. Oh, no. It's Patriots. Shit. Why did I say Bills? It looked like a Bills helmet for a second. Patriots, Mac Jones! Why is it that I have a Mac Jones zebra over here that I use in this example? I gave the Bills a heart attack. Patriots. Adam. Mac Zebra. This was the one that I used in his example. This one belongs to Kyle. I needed to use a different 2022 Zebra. Yo, right? That one's going to, yeah, Adam James, where you at? Damn it, I swear it looked like Bills. All right, so folks, we did not get skunked. We still got a lot of boxes. Sit back down. Dude, when I saw that helmet, it's not like... I thought that was a buffalo. It's like an alternate helmet, right? Like an old school helmet. Yo, first ever zebra. That's on the sleeve. I'll take that out. He's going to want to send that. He's going to want to send that to get slabbed up. We'll take care of that. Yo. Let's go. Congratulations, Adam James. I don't even think he's here because I haven't seen any comments. He said he was going to be in and out of conference calls. Nobody tell him. Nobody tell him. Nobody tell him or Alexander J about the Fields. Don't show him. Oh, you're... yeah, there you go. Mac Jones. Hey, if they call him the starter... over Zappy. I think somebody's going to PSA, to be honest. Congratulations. And that's my first zebra out of 2022. He's for sure the starter. I like it. Congratulations. All right, we got Tyquan Thornton. All right, we're back at it, folks. We press on. Darren Waller. Miles Garrett. We got the silver Cade York for the Browns. And a Channing Tindall. Dolphins. LOL, JK, congratulations. Right after TikTok had to filter comments. What did you say, Chico? Do you have another submission going out anytime soon? We're starting another one, yes. I got some cards from Kyle Ryken. Adam James has a few cards on his way to me. So, yeah, we got another sub that we're building. Kyle Hamilton on the Select Certified and Daxton Hill. Dude, TikTok did not like that. TikTok, yeah, check out the shop. TikTok, it's great. The shop. Shop, TikTok. It's great. You said boo and TikTok did not, yeah. That's one of the filtered words. You cannot boo during a break. Kenny Pickett. There we go. Gotcha. We'll take it. They add up. All right. We got George Karloftis. Devonta Smith. Oh, this is number three. Gotcha. Number three. You didn't see this one? Silver. Black and red from the Mega. Orlando, this is black. Is it black and red? Yeah, it's not numbered. This just looks like it looks a little different for the black and red. Orlando Brown. All right, we got Damian Pierce on the Turbocharged and Tyler Algier. All right, there we go. Kenny Pickett on the black and red. Another one. There we go. There we go. Less of a glare, more of a shine. I'm excited, y'all. We're seeing some good things. I know, I mean, it's, you know, you can't hit for everybody there, definitely, but we still have 2, 4, 6, 7 boxes left. We're going back in time to 2020. You remember 2020, Osiris?
Yep.
What were you doing back then? How old were you?
I was
3 years ago.
Yeah, I was like 8.
You were 8?
Yep.
Wow. You guys remember when you were 8? Or do you guys remember what you ate? No? All right. See, that's when you're in a room, normally I'm by myself, so I have to like just talk. And sometimes people in the comment section will communicate back, but sometimes they don't. And it's fine, either way.
Yeah.
You don't, you know, don't let it get to you.
Yeah.
It's just the world and social media that we live in, you know? Sometimes people are gonna talk to you, sometimes they're not. It's fine. Like right now, LOL, Chico says, LOL, too long ago. And I'm too old, I forget. See, I mean, when you're old, you forget things. Boss Hawk, when he was 8, he played with dinosaurs. Gotcha. He lives actually close to where you guys are staying. Skateboarding and BMX biking, going 10 miles to the jump spot at 8. So don't do that. That's dangerous.
Yeah.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're back in 2022. Or 2020, I'm sorry. This is the blaster, folks. 2020 blaster, come on. B-Craft, what's going on with the Bengals? Where's Burrow? Where's Tua? Yo, hold on. 2020, hold on. Zebra number 2. I'm sorry, I couldn't sweat it. Chiefs! CEH Zebra! Boom! Say that.
Boom!
Nice. Boom! Clyde Edwards Hilaire and the Josh. There's the Josh Allen. Josh Allen behind that going to DeNovis on the blue. Let's go. Chico says boo. All right, and then John Elway. Chico, TikTok, can you filter that, please? Dope color match, Allen. Yes, sir. Let's go. Yo. We got a tie-dye from 2020. We got a zebra from 2020. And we still got boxes to open. Nice, Josh Allen. We're going to put him in front of... I really shouldn't put him in front of Pat Mahomes, but I'm going to. Dude, the zebras just look, I mean, in person, it's a different thing. They look so nice. Yo, they're breaking out of the zoo. Number 2 for the Chiefs. Boom! Hey, there we go. This is in the Barbie movie. Let's go. Safari hunting in Cali. Come on. They could put more than one in. I hop on Hughes' channel. I miss 4 boxes and there are 5 or 6 SSPs on the team. Let's go. Hughes and Pops. He's blessing. Dude, Bears redemption out of a blaster for Justin Fields. Select signatures, Prism. Devin Hester tie-dye. Mac Jones on the on the 2022 Zebra, and then first pack out of the 2020 Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Come on. Come on, dude. What is this? We got a clinger. Hold on. Cam Akers. Good luck, everybody. Tom Brady field level. I'm telling you, 2020 with the field level still in him. Love that. Fields is big right now, definitely. Deion Sanders turbocharged and Denzel Mims. Tommy boy. Heat rock. We're working up to that status. We're trying. I think we got more, though. Osiris, can you teach me how to put these in top loaders? All right, here we go. What a get the pay. Dude, the Patriots, yeah, on the fill. Absolutely. And I think you got that on the givey spot, too. Let's go. Love it. All right, we got Jared Goff. That Patriots were one of the last few teams. Rams. Why are my rookies in two different spots? Jared Goff, the golf ball. We got Chase Claypool on the rookie. There will be a big Garrett Wilson before this break is up. I'm hoping, man, I want to see some fire, some absolute molten out of the H2s. We got Chase Claypool. We got the blue Jacob Easy Eason on the die cut. And Emmanuel Sanders. You guys remember that show, Emmanuel in Space? Did anybody have HBO growing up as a kid? All right, we got Drew Lock. Here we go. Orange Quintez Cephas. I'm sorry. Kadansky, look it up, but make sure that you are by yourself. Make sure the kids aren't there. You had to have cable. Quintez Cephas. We have Nick Bosa. And Jason Huntley. Yeah, it was like, you know, late night HBO or Showtime. One of those two. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Kids were supposed to be asleep. We got DeAndre Swift. There we go. Nice rookie for the Lions. Silver, come on. We got silver here. I think it might be upside down. Yeah. All right, let's go. Silver for the Panthers. Derek Brown on the silver premier level going to the Panthers. Hey, Christian McCaffrey on the blue. Blue checker. And Thomas Davis Sr. for Washington. Nice C-Mac. Well, I don't understand. Kadansky for the Panthers, yes. Yeah, the Panthers, that was, yeah, one of the three teams as well in that fill. Quite a few CMCs. All right, let's go. We got Dak Prescott, Chico. KJ Ham. Randy Moss. And in the back, we got CD Lamb. Let's go, Chico. CD Lamb, premier level. Chico's got that little B outfit dancing around. Surprise gold coming in this break. Gold? Let's go. And Freeze would not put that in the comments if he didn't really truly believe it. Freeze Stradamus. All right, 2021. I got to go with the last blaster because now we're down to mega boxes and the H2. We Wolverine it. H2, let's go. We had that Justin Fields club level to 5 out of 2021. Emerald, Wizard of Oz style. I went to Boone's Rock Outfitters. Slabbed it up. Another sneaky redemption, why not? All right, here we go, folks. Good luck. We got Jalen Darden. Yeah, that one just, you know, everything else after that was just kind of like a blur. Let's go to the back. We got double die cuts in this. We might have number Tyson Campbell. Tyson Chicken. All right. We got Simi Fehoko going to the Cowboys. Very nice. All right, and we did get a die cut. I think it's white. Amon-Ra St. Brown. That's big. That's pretty sick. Amon-Ra St. Brown white die cut premier level for the Lions. Yo, Kadanski. Perfect song for that. Get up, Kadanski. Get in the middle of the pit. All right, what number is he? 24? 14. Ah, close. 8 out of 99. Kobe 8. Sheesh, we'll take it. I mean, it's out of 99, but I think it's still... Devin Hester tie-dye is a very cool card. I guess I'll put it over here. And let me move that Hester. Sell out. I can't put anything in front of the Fields. Amon-Ra. I'm sorry, it's all about presentation here. The Hester. Dude, that was from a Fat Pack. That came out of the 2020 Fat Pack. That was a shocker. And then the redemption out of the 2021 Blaster. That was a shocker. He's not in the hall. He's not even considered. Jeez. Kylan Hill. All right, we got Rondale Moore. Dante Hall. We got a silver die cut. Club level. Cam Jordan for the Saints. D. Hest. He's the GOAT. Come on. We got Carson Wentz. All right. Amon-Ra St. Brown once again. Kurt Warner, American Underdog. Still haven't seen it. And Ja'Marr Chase for the Bengals. Finally, we get one of the two. Ja'Marr. Premier. To start. It's a start as we get into the back end with the mega boxes and the H2s. I like that. I like what we're doing here. Changes games. He changes games. He's a game changer. Ja'Marr Chase. I'm going to disrespect all the other cards with Ja'Marr just so we can pull and manifest another big Ja'Marr Chase Joe Burrow as we get into these last few boxes for B-Craft. All right, good luck, everybody. We got Debo Samuel, Eric Stokes, Sunday Sermon, yellow-green die cut, and Alex Leatherwood, always up to no good. The Sermon... They call him the Sermonator. Missed any Browns, Colts, Seahawks, M. Welch. As far as hits, like beyond, like, you know, your bass and your die cuts, things like that. Nothing crazy, but we have seen some. We got our main guys up here right now. But we still got 2 megaboxes for 2020, 1 megabox for 2022, and then we still have the H2s. So I might be just saving it for the end. Ross, can I see my Mac Zebra again? Absolutely. I swear it looked like Josh Allen when I pulled it. All right, 2 more from 2021 on the blaster. Scratching it up. All right, good luck. We got another Kyle Pitts. Calvin Ridley, Falcons pack. Rashad Bateman going to Chris and Colton on the select certified inserts. Let's go. And Travis Kelce. Shoddy B. I figured, Adam. I mean, we'll still take a good close look at it, but I mean, that's nice. All right, we got Terrace Marshall Jr. Matt Stafford, let's go to the back. We got the die cut here. Ramondre Stevenson for the Patriots, and Rondale Moore. There you go, Cardinals. Nice rookie. Rondale Moore, rookie for the Cardinals. Why is that there? That is going to Brad. Very nice. All right, y'all. We are going to do one of the 2 select mega boxes. Mega time. Big ones. Come on. Come on, megas. You cannot let a fat pack outdo you with a tie-dye. Let's go. Always check the side compartments because you never know. Tua back from vacation. I mean, we're trying to take care of Tua, I know, but he does need to still show up to the office. Let's go. Come on, Pops. Tua, Hurts, Burrow, J-Jeff. We did see some J-Jeff, but still. Jordan Love. All right, we got the exclusive purple prism die cuts in this one. They are exclusive. All right. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. We're back in time, back in 2020. Titans, A.J. Brown. First die cut. Going to the Steelers and gotcha. That is Anthony McFarland Jr. There we go. We got Johnny Boy Elway and Drew Lock. Come on. Sell the Najee up there. I would. Yeah, absolutely. How much? I have no idea. But it's Rookies and Stars. It's the Stellar Rookies Insert Gold. I think it's number 8 out of 10. And it is a Gem 10. If you wanted to try to do some research on it. Tom Brady for the Bucks. There you go. 49ers out of retirement. Pops, thank you. Tua. Concourse on the Megabox Purple exclusive. Let's go. We got Jacob Eason and Antonio Gandy Golden. Not Andy. Are you still Burrowless? I don't think we've seen a Burrow. I didn't get the memo about them removing all the Burrows. We put the Jamar Chase up there to hope. I think you got a base. Next three packs will be a Burrow. Yeah, I think, I mean, but not from rookie year. I don't believe so. So this Tua, we're going to keep right here for now. Because we're still trying our best. Alex. This is the break, Alex. You had the Bears? I had to take you off the Bears, Alex. Yeah. Dude, out of a 2021... I'm just playing. Out of a 2021 blaster. Valued collector. Fields rookie. Alex, what team were you going for? Funny how that works. It's fate. All right. Well, no. HJ, actually, he had the Jaguars in the last couple PYTs. So I remember telling him when I was setting up this select break that I'd put him on the Jags. So that's why. But that slipped my mind. But yeah. All right. We got Zeke Elliott. Congratulations, man. That's nice. No. You're good, man. You're good. Laviska Shenault on the purple die cut. Let's go. Congratulations. Nice hit. Anthony McFarland going to Gotcha on the silver concourse. And David Johnson with the extreme lift kit. Yeah. Select signatures, Prism, Justin Fields. Out of a retail blaster. But I mean, it's kind of unfair. Little advantage. All right, good luck, everybody. Come on now. Jalen Reagor, David Montgomery, another one for the Bears. With the bounty too. Bears for cheap. Mike Vick and Brandon Cooks. The bounty that I almost forgot to give. Since we got skunked on the zebras on the last one. Unfortunately, the skunk bounty has already been nullified with the zebras. If we didn't hit any zebras, we would still have it. All right, good luck, y'all. Here we go. Speed, we got one more mega box. One more mega box for 2020, one mega box for 2022, and then we got the H2s. 2021 and 2022 H2s. All right, we got Nick Chubb. Troy Polamalu. Tua white die cut. There you go. 49ers Eddie is just waiting for the big boxes. Tua number two out of the same box. John Hightower. Hey, truly, no need to thank me, honestly, because here's the deal. All I do is I host and kind of set these up, right? And this is me being 100 with y'all. It's really y'all, it's you guys that decide to join in or not and what teams you end up getting or not getting. It's absolutely random. This is completely random, folks. Real talk, you know. We try to, like, you know, just have that positive, fun, you know, welcoming, chill vibe and everything. I don't control if there's great cards or if there's terrible cards. It goes both ways. So thank you all so much. And with that, we got that sneaky auto. Jesus. Going to the Saints. I'm telling you, I have nothing to do with what's inside of these boxes. Ryan Ramczyk. What a name. Going to the Saints. The Herds. As I'm giving my spiel about, you know, humility and being humble, the pack then has the auto. 91 out of 99 for the Saints. That's going to She Hates Me Too. Jay getting some ink. That's our second auto of the break. No autos guaranteed out of any of these. And then the white Tua is not. No. Yeah. And then we got Jalen Hurts. On the purple die cut. Going to Denavis. It's all right, though. They're still rare. And it's better than not that long ago when we had no Tuas before this mega box. Yeah, it definitely still is a shorter print. Jalen Hurts to Navis, let's go. I mean, I don't know where to put these now. All right. Zeke Elliott for Chico and Antonio Gandy Golden. Yeah, because, like, for instance, there's 10, it says on the box, there's 10 of the purple prism die cuts per mega box. So the white, you know, you see one, maybe two of those per box. Maybe. Antonio Gandy Golden again for Washington. All right, we got field level. I think that's the second Josh Uche field level. Uche Walia. I think we got the light blue on the Uche. Alex, it does, but it's not till February of next year. Ray Lewis Unbreakable and Cam Akers. February of 2024. Yeah, you're good. Now, if it's a redemption out of 2020, probably expired. Hello there. The angels from my nightmare. The shadow in the background of the moor. The unsuspecting victim of darkness in the valley. We still got a lot of packs. We got a lot left. All right, here we go. Juju on that beat, going to Gotcha. Gabe Davis, hey, that's a nice rookie for the Bills from 2020. Gabe Davis, that's going to Denavis. And we got silver here. Who is it? For the Ravens, it's Devin Duvernay on the silver premier level. Double D's and Lamar Jackson field level. Just a nice pack. That's going to Chris and Colt. I know they'll like that one. 2020. That was the last time they put field levels in the retail boxes. G. Davis. But truly, it is y'all. It is thanks to you guys, definitely. All right, Joe Reed for the Chargers. Our next purple die cut is James Morgan, the QB that the Jets have always wanted. James Morgan. He's clinging to Chase Claypool. Chase Claypool on the select certified and Adam Thielen for the Vikings. Nice, Chase. All right, last pack. After this, we're going to jump ahead to 2022 Mega. And then we'll go back to the last 2020 Mega. And then it's H2's out from here on out. Cam Akers followed by Anthony McFarland Jr. I think we got our second white die cut here. So it looks like you get two of them per mega box. Good luck, everybody. Let's go to the back. Todd Gurley. So hiding behind McFarland, we got Lamar Jackson. Another Lamar Jackson field level and then white die cut. Nice white die cuts actually out of that mega box. Lamar Jackson and Tua. Steelers is Gotcha. Gotcha 4969. He's got the Steelers. Nice, Lamar. We take that. All right. So, yeah, like I said, we're going to go to 2022. Then we'll go back to the last mega. Four boxes left, including this one. There's the empty. All right, so we did see Tua. We did see Jalen Hurts in parallels, die cuts. So now, Burrow, Jordan Love. We did see Herbie, but we can also use some boosted Herbies as well. Najee Gold on eBay to... Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, you know, some are raw, some are slabs. I mean, the cool thing is that it's... I mean, PSA at least says it's a 10. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. We got black and red on the die cuts here. We got Jaquan Brisker. Derek Carr. Oh, let's put you in the right stack. Hughes. There we go. All right, we got Brian Cook. Hey, there we go. That is color match, too, for this mega box. It's a black and red die-cut concourse Desmond Ridder for the Falcons. That's sick. Followed by Cade York for the Browns. That is nice. All right, and then we got Hutch on the Select Certified and Jack Jones for the Patriots. Desmond Ridder. Yeah, Outlaw. I mean, if interested, we can, you know, I know that you, we've messaged on IG already and everything. Just let me know. I've had it long enough. I love it. It's one of the first cards I sent to PSA. And but not married to it, so not against selling it. All right, we got Jake Ferguson, Alec Pierce for the Colts, 2020 select. We got one more mega box, B-Craft, Kobe Bryant, Jalen Hurts on the die cut. Let's go. And Pierre Strong Jr., a couple nice die cuts there out of 2022 with the Justin Fields. Good to see Justin Fields hit something. I was feeling sorry for him. And Gabe Davis. There is a chance. And there's a chance for Jamar out of 2021 H2. And then a couple second, third years out of select H2 as well. Yes, B. You still call me Superman. All right, Jalen Hurts on that die cut. Let's go. Four more packs. After this, we go to the last mega box, which is 2020 select, and then we just have the H2 boxes. All right, good luck, everybody. Trevon Walker, Khalil Shakir. That is numbered. That is CeeDee Lamb for the Cowboys. Orange Chico, 142 out of 199. Chico! Boom! Nice, CeeDee Lamb and Tyquan Thornton. Followed by Aaron. What a pack for die cuts. And that guy, Aaron Rodgers. Kenny Walker on the future and Tom Brady. I mean, that's a great pack. A-Rod. Taekwondo. And the candy corn CeeDee Lamb for Chico. That's probably going to PSA. I mean, I don't know. I don't want to put it in front of the Jamar because we're still trying to manifest the Jamar and Burrow rookies. Come on. All right, we got Jameson Williams, Parlay J, Keenan Allen, Ivory Wayans, Sam Williams, Darren Waller for the Raiders, and Breece Hall for the Jets. Let's go. Nice Breece Hall. Turbocharge, Drake London. And Trent McDuffie. Then just let me do it now. Jets, that is going to Kadanski, I believe. All right, two packs. Good luck, y'all. We got Cam Taylor Britt, CTB, Trevor Penning, Donovan Wilson, Shoddy B for the Ravens, Chris and Colton, and Deontay Johnson as well. The black and red die cuts. Aiden Hutchinson on the numbers and David Ojabo. Hoobastank, oh my gosh. We're just all gas. All right, here we go. Jonathan Taylor, good luck, y'all. This is it for the mega boxes, or actually for 2022 mega boxes. Kenny Walker. Nice Kenny Walker rookie there for the Seahawks. Kevin Harris, Patriots. Silver T-Law for the Jags. H-J-K-O-L. Nice hit. And Kenyon Green. Very nice. We got Kenny Pickett on the Select Certified. And Andrew Booth Jr.
Is there something more than what I've been handed?
T-Law. T-Law on the silver die cut. All right, folks. Now we're on the last three boxes, each of them featuring the last 3 years. We got 2020 Mega, 2021 H2, 2022 H2. This is it. The final countdown. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Come on. Clover's in the chat. Check the side compartments. One of these days, there's going to be something in there. Come on. Come on. Let's go. D. Brown. Chargers with the Joe Reed. We got a silver field level Luke Kuechly for the Panthers. Silver Luke. Wow, double field level in that pack. And that one is Dante Culpepper. Yeah, the field levels and the rookies and the vets. Oh, dude, all gas. With the songs? Let's go. Alien Ant Farm, come on. Come on. Let's go. Hey, there's Tua. We'll take it. Followed by Bears, Cole Kmet on the perp. Zeke Elliott, Hot Stars, and Legarius Snizzied.
The movies we play out our last scene.
There. So many concourse Tuas. That's why Burrows go for so much. They're hard to hit. Unless you pull them right here. Let's go. All right, Lamar Jackson. Keyshawn Vaughn on the perp going to the Bucks. And a Mike Vrabel. There you go. Wow. White field level. Die cut Vrabel with the Matty Ice in the back. This pack, man, was just all over the place. Vrabel white die cut on the coach card and Keyshawn Vaughn. Mikey V. J. Jeff on the concourse. Let's go. All right. Who is our perp? We got another one here. It's Damon Arnett going to the Raiders. Ray Lewis. I have a few Burrows PSA 10s and 9s if anyone is interested. and Amari Cooper. We'll take the J. Jeff, better than no J. Jeff. That is Concourse.
Don't worry about me.
All right, we got Joe Montana followed by CEH. That Joe Montana is Niners. CEH on the perp. We got Chase Claypool going to Gotcha and Tommy Boy, Tom Brady, premier level. All right, Tannehill, good luck, y'all. Dak Prescott, perp, going to Chico. Premier level Dak. Silver, Michael Pittman Jr. Let's go, Colts. That's nice. Pittman, Silver, and Tony Gonzalez. Coheed, let's go. I dislike you. Understandable. However, I did move my Garrett Wilson kaboom on eBay only because I wanted the seller protection. And there's buyer protection. All right, we got Ben DiNucci. There you go, Chico. Henry Ruggs. Wow, I thought we were going to go through the whole break. I think that's our second one, maybe. Ruggsy. Deion Sanders, prime time. That's going to the Niners. And Lawrence Taylor, LT. Three packs left. Come on. Killer card. Come on. There you go, Chico. CeeDee Lamb, good luck, y'all. OBJ for the Browns. We got the white die cut clinging a little bit. Jalen Reagor is saying, let's go. Come on. Yo, yo. That's pretty clean, Adam. I like that. Yo. That is Fi, F-Y-E. I mean, like you said, might as well grab a team. And I know you were debating, too. You were thinking of a few different teams. And it's tough, too, because when you're looking at the Chargers, I mean, you're really Herbie hunting. Because you're looking at the 3 years, especially this type of break, you're really Herbie hunting. All right, we got Drew Brees. Congratulations. We got real quiet. That's a beautiful card. Drew Brees. Joe Montana. Going to the Niners and Hirsch. Nick Bosa going to the Niners and Hirsch. And Isaiah Wilson. Folks, we are at the last 2021 pack. This is it. This is it for 2021, folks. Good luck. Also have not seen J-Love as well as Burrow out of 2020. All right, here we go. Tonio Gibson. I think the purple die cut is in the middle. We got Drew Lock. We got one of my favorite bands playing. See them live all the time. It's a good sign for what we got left. Come on. Unbreakable. Randy Moss. Come on. It's a field level. And it's for the Cardinals. Kurt Warner, American underdog. Still haven't seen it. B-Craft, I'm sorry. Joey B continues to elude us out of select. The big Joey B. The big rookie Joey B. But we got H2. We got two more boxes. We got, they say, chip in a chair. We got two chips left. Let's go. All right. What do you guys think? 2021 or 2022 first? You guys care? Kadansky saying 2022. HJ saying 21. Eddie saying 21. The Justin Herbert is the premier level. It's a white premier level. Card number 144. All right. A lot of people saying 2021. Let's do it. We're going to go 2021. Good luck, y'all. 2021. Here we go. This one, I'm going to need this. Might as well. Let's use the chopper on this one. And just so people know, when they get these, it opens like this. Pretty easy. You don't have to rip open the side of the box, unless you want to, but it just flips. It just flips like that. All right. Four packs. We check the trap door. Yep, nothing in there. Good luck. Here we go. Pops, bless them up. We're gonna bless each of the packs. All right, speed. Don't work too hard. And good luck on these last five packs, or eight packs, I'm sorry, of the break. All right, here we go. We got Chris Evans, Captain America on the rookie. Travis Etienne Jr., rook. Terrace Marshall Jr., rook. All right, so it is the base disco silver. And that is going to be sweat. We got JOK for the Browns, rook, and Devonta Smith. A ton of rookies. All right, and our first of four. That is for the Texans, and it's a QB. The whole rookie pack, Davis Mills going to the Texans on the H2 Disco. So this is the base level here. These are not numbered. The color is where you see some number, but it is definitely still an exclusive. Davis Mills. All right, pack number two. Good luck. Interesting. Teddy B. Nico. C Boogie Bash. Silver Rob Gronkowski. Going to the Bucks and DeNovis. My antennas are up a little bit on this pack. Oh, okay. Never mind. Christian McCaffrey. For some reason, I thought that card was backwards. Christian McCaffrey. All right, we got another silver. Not numbered on the disco, but if your team got green in it, Zach Wilson club level for the Jets. Man, this would have been a pretty big hit. Still is. QB number two on the disco. And that's going to Kadanski. I mean, this kid's got to learn, and he's learning from Aaron Rodgers. So we'll take that. Z Willie. Kadanski, I believe. Davis Mills, premier level. Zach Wilson, club level. So far, our two discos. Come on. Good luck, y'all. All right. We got Justin Fields. Let's go. We'll take that. It's going to Alex. David Montgomery. Jalen Ramsey. We got red. Red disco, folks. Davis Mills. No peeking. Davis Mills and Kirk Cousins. The Netflix documentary, man. It's great. And I guess Burrow is supposed to be in season two of it. Jalen Ramsey, who are you hiding? Patriots. Are they going to go 3-for-3 on QBs? Give us number 10. Jersey match! Mark it up! I have no control over what's in these boxes. Holy crap, man. What's the last disco? Davis Mills silver, Zach Wilson club level silver. Davis Mills was the premier level. Premier level Mac Jones out of 49. Jersey match. 10 out of 49. Look at these Mac Zebra. Mac to 49 jersey match. All right, here we go. Good luck, y'all. This is the last one from 2021. Nelson Aguilar, Kenny G, Josh Palmer. We got blue disco. One second. All right, we got Jacob Harris, silver, Giants. Nice hit, Kadarius Toney. Nice Kadarius Toney rookie premier level silver. We take that. Definitely. All right. It is blue. HJ is saying blue is out of 25. That's the bottom, I think. Hold on.
I don't want to peek.
Where's the frickin' team name? Here we go. Okay, I know the top and I know the bottom now. Good luck, everybody. Blue, who do we got? Yo. Yo. There's a chance this could be jersey match as well. Holy crap. Dude, HJ and Alex J, the whole thing with the two teams. All discos, all rookie QBs. Oh my god. 15 out of 25. One off the jersey. Just put a line right there. This is club level. Absolutely bonkers this break. And taking a while, y'all. This one, I mean, talk about letting it marinate. And we got one more box. Dude, where's Freeze? Is Big Baller here? Is Freeze Stradamus here? Those four discos, that is unheard of. Pops, let's go. We got the 2022 final box of the break. Before I get into this one, folks, I got to do it. Like I said, this is all you guys, definitely. I have nothing to do with it aside from getting these boxes. We got Brad Boyd for the Cardinals. Thank you so much. Brad Boyd, Chum O'Leary Falcons, Chris Richardson Ravens, Danavis, Kadansky, Alex, Jay, B-Craft, M. Welch, Chico, Kadansky, Speed, Kadansky many times over, M. Welch again many times over, of course, and Danavis, Brad B., Adam James, Danavis again, 49ers, Eddie, we got Nico, Adam James again, She Hates Me, Danavis, Kadansky, Danavis, Gotcha, Hershey, Welch, Danavis, Boss Hawk, and Stapes. Absolutely incredible. Unfortunately, the way it goes is, you know, I do let everybody that's in this one know about the next one, right, first. But I mean, whoever has their team does get to say if they want to hang on to that or if they want to pass on the team. So I can't really promise the team, unfortunately. Hirsch has him in this one, so if Hirsch decides he doesn't want him in the next one, then, of course, they'll be up for grabs. I know, I'm sorry. All right, last box of the break, and thank you, everybody. Again, the box opens that way. Four packs. Trapdoor, they're out. Here we go. Okay. That H2 was absolutely bonkers. Let's see what this H2 has for 2022. Good luck, everybody. All right, we got Kenny Walker, Seahawks. Jay Fields, Bellinger, What color is this? It looked like a red and a blue. Tua Tagovailoa. I think it might be red. It's hard to tell. Tyler Conklin. I mean, one is the team color, and then one is the card color. Oh, it was the right side. Only one way to find out. Good luck, everybody. Sweet level. HJ, you were just holding your breath. You were just waiting for these boxes. This is red. This is the new sweet level. I'm so glad that the Jaguars and Bears worked out the way they did for HJ and Alex J. Because that could have been weird, you know? Because I told HJ he could have the Jags when, because he had him in the last PYT. And I forgot about that because I didn't break last week. /35 on the sweet level, the new level. Jags, Pats, Bears with that Fields. Jesus, dude. So far, all of our discos have been QBs. Freezer's live, probably. All right. What is the first non-QB disco gonna look like? Yep, okay. All right, HJ. They're there. You can kind of see the helmet. Trevor Lawrence. Kair Elam. Is this silver? For the Giants. We got Danny Bellinger. Here's our disco here. I can't tell if it's a parallel or not. We got Treston Ebner and Matt Ryan. Heartbreaker. All right, here we go. Danny Bellinger, silver for the Giants. And up next, we got Patriots. Pierre Strong Jr. Okay. Not that the Patriots really needed a hit. But I'm sure Adam will take it. It's blue. Wow, last on print, 25/25. What is his number? I think his number, he's got a 5 in the second one, I think. Sheesh. I'm running out of stands. Heartbreaking. He's 35. Oh, okay, so there was a 5 in there. All right, we got 2 packs left. Our first non-QB... Pierre Strong, last on print, 25/25. All right, we got Quay Walker. Good luck, everybody. Justin Herbert. Silver. Chris Olave. Let's go, Saints. That's going to She Hates Me Too. Saints with the ink and then the Olave silver. We take that. Taylor Heinicke. T. Higgins for the Bengals. Nice Olave. Be him. Be him. Be him, Bucks. Donovis. Brady Red Disco. Another QB. I mean, hindsight being 2020, this break should have filled in like 10 minutes. And that is 5 out of 49. Not a jersey match. Bucks to Novice. So, I mean, where does it go? I don't have any more stands. Wait, crap. All right, last pack of the break. Oh, let me take care of Olave real quick. The goat did, yes. Yeah, Donovis, absolutely. Chris Olave. Silver. Last pack. Let's get some magic for somebody here. Let's go. Good luck, y'all. All right. We got Ja'Marr Chase. Uh-oh. All right. Kate Otten. Dacky Boy and another, I think, red. Unless that's the team color. Hard to tell. Hold on. All right, we got Isaiah Spiller. Who's had the hit of the break, missed most of it at dinner? M. Welch, I'll do a little quick recap, but I mean, there's a T-Law rookie down there. There's a Fields rookie auto down there out of a blaster. None of these boxes had any guaranteed autos too much. Matt Corral for the Panthers and Isaiah Spiller. We just had the Tom Brady red. I think this is a silver disco. So this may not be a parallel, but still, who do we got? Kansas City. Is it going to be Trent McDuffie? Of all the times we don't get the QB, but we'll take it. Chiefs with the... Yeah, Chiefs with the Trent McDuffie. On the silver. Thanks again. Awesome. Hey, thank you. No, thank you guys, definitely. Like I said, I'm just the host. I facilitate this kind of like, you know, the party planner, the wedding planner. I take care of, you know, getting this, getting everybody together and all that. And I get to have some fun. This always takes me back to, you know, ripping with back with my pops when I was younger. Thank you for not, you know, having me need to get a team in my own break because I really don't want to. But holy moly. I mean, where do we go? I know some people hit. I know some people hit and some people really hit. And I know some people didn't hit. It is, you know, that's just kind of. When I get into PYTs, I know myself. Sometimes it's a matter of picking the right team, and you never know until the boxes are opened up. I will say that if I do, you know, I'll look through my PC. I'll take a look to see the stacks of who has what, you know, and sometimes it's very glaringly obvious that, you know, there's a team that just absolutely whiffed it. And, you know, for that, I try to bless as best as I can, either with some cards for my PC or with a deal on the team, you know, for the next break. So I try my best, definitely. Folks, if we're going to do a little recap here, I got to make dinner, get dinner going here. Kadarius Toney Silver going to the Giants. We got from the H2s, Pierre Strong Jr. That is 25 out of 25. We got Zach Wilson on the silver club level going to the Jets. We got Davis Mills on the silver premier level for the Texans. Tom Brady red on the concourse, 5 out of 49. Brady. Mac Jones. Also, jersey match, 10 out of 49. Mac Jones, congratulations. Sweet level, the new level out of 2022 select, T-Law on the red. That is 35 out of 49. Club level, Trevor Lawrence. And that is 15, one off the jersey out of 25. T-Law club level, rookie. That's huge. That's huge. Mac Jones. Red. And that is 10 out of 49. That's the jersey match for Mac. Insane. I mean, I want to keep these out, but... And then we got Justin Herbert on the white die cut. Rookie. Ryan Ramczyk from Select out of 99. 91 out of 99. Auto going to She Hates Me. Tua showed up on our second to last mega with the white die cut and the purple die cut. Jamar Bass, we were hoping to coax some more Bengals out with that. Unfortunately, did not happen. We got CeeDee Lamb on the orange die cut from 2022. That is 142 out of 199. Jalen Hurts, perp, premier level. Over here. Amon-Ra St. Brown on the white die cut. That is numbered 8 out of 99. Josh Allen on the blue die cut. Not numbered, but nice Josh Allen club level. Pat Mahomes, premier. J. Jeff, Brady, silver die cut. Devin Hester, came out of a fat pack. We got CEH, zebra. Mac Jones, zebra. Trey Lance. Not much for the Ravens. There's been a few. There's a couple hits, definitely. Nothing insane, though. Trey Lance. Jesse Sapolo for the Niners. Silver auto. Again, no autos guaranteed out of any of these boxes. Redemption, Justin Fields. Select Signatures Prism. 2021 Select out of a blaster. Insane. The Jamar Chase. We got Trent McDuffie on the silver disco. Chris Olave silver. Gronkowski silver. CeeDee Lamb. Dak Prescott. Pittman silver. J. Jeff. Tua. Lawrence on the die cut. Breece Hall die cut. Tyquan Thornton. Aaron Rodgers. Jalen Hurts. Pierre Strong. Desmond Ridder. Lamar Jackson, so that's one of them there. I mean, Fields is just big right now. Fields is like, you know, he's a guy that, you know, people are looking for. But I have to do some research on that one. Lamar Jackson on the white die cut. That's going to Chris and Colton for the Ravens. Bills. And then the Lamar Jackson field level as well from 2020. I'd say those are the two nicest out of the break for you guys there. Chris and Colts. Rondale Moore. CeeDee Lamb. Christian McCaffrey. Checkerboard. Tom Brady field level. Pickett on the die cut. Kenny Pickett on the silver. Justin Herbert. Yeah, the Bengals did. Justin Herbert die cut. Justin Herbert again. Kenny Pickett. Mac Jones. Justin Herbert, Justin Fields rookie, Waddle rookie, Jefferson rookie, Tom Brady for the Bucks, Herbie again. We got McCaffrey silver, Roethlisberger silver, Pitts, Davis Mills silver die cut, T-Law rookie, Prescott, Pitts, silver McCaffrey, Michael Vick silver, Micah Parsons, Javonte, Kyle Pitts, Trey Lance, and Trey Lance. So definitely the absolute nuttiness of the break is right here. Brady Red Disco, Trevor Lawrence Blue from the H2 Disco Club level, Mac Jones Premier level, Trevor Lawrence Red Sweet level, I mean, there was even Zach as far as autos, but, you know. Zebra, Mac Jones. Also, Zebra, CEH. Tie-dye. Tie-dye on the Hester. White Amon-Ra. Numbered. Herbie White. Not numbered. Fields. Valued Collector. Select Signatures Prism 2021 Select Blaster. Fields Rookie Auto. That was the fire of the fire of the break. Again, folks, appreciate y'all. Thank you so much. We'll get these all packed up and shipped as soon as possible. However, I know there's a few people that have a couple cards that want to be held aside for potential PSA submission. I mean, this one, that one, the Brady, the Mac. The two Trevors, just absolutely stupid. Hang on to the T-Laws? Absolutely. Absolutely. Y'all can DM me. Just send me a DM as a reminder. I mean, I don't think I'm going to forget a Trevor Lawrence club level or the Zebras, you know, and the Mac Jones, things like that, so. The blue T-Law. This one is 15 of 25. One off of the jersey. The red Mac Jones, though, that is jersey match. That is 10. Yeah, that one's 10 out of 49. And then this is the new sweet level. So, second year, 35 out of 49. All right, y'all. Again, appreciate you so much. Definitely, if you guys have any questions or anything, let me know. Just send me a DM. And again, thank you. That was a ton of fun, definitely. I know some teams hit. I know some teams didn't. It's kind of what happens usually at the end of the PYTs. However, the last two PYTs were nice, but not like this.
I made Mama a waffle bowl at home.
M'lady. Very nice.
Hit it three sets of 10 m'ladies.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Right? That's all, that's all balance work.
What is this going on right here on this day?
Whenever you pick something, uh-huh. That changes.
Really?
Yes. So when you were in the shower, I just put on YouTube on here. So it's all good. It's because, I mean, we have a family plan, but we're supposed to have separate accounts to sign into so that we can all do our own thing. But we have a family plan, so we just got to figure that out.
Yeah.
So.
Interesting.
Yep. Exactly. All right, y'all. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, AJ. Appreciate you. And congratulations, man. Definitely some nice hits. And again, I'm so happy that it worked out the way that it did with the Jags and the Bears. Because that could have been weird. But for it to actually work out for both parties, that is, I think hopefully, I think Pops might have had a hand in that one. I know I say it's all random, but that is amazing. For it to work out for both of y'all. Just throwing a freaking... there was no autos guaranteed out of any of these. And so for us to get three, including a Fields rookie, is just stupid. Crazy. Crazy.